Hey Birdo. You got a Kawera 1096. Please do not turn off your Windows Longhorn computer. If you do, I will be mad. Donate me money.
Why I have this Uber, it will force me to donate money. Great. How much?
Just about $20, just so I will buy a rare old Magnavox Odyssey that was on Goodwill that I have to pay. Please. You have 10 days left.
Alright, that will be not quite bad at all. I just donated $20 to you, if that's going to help.
Or, thank you, Brido, and you solved the cow error.
Thanks and no problem, and I have to rest of the car.
Alright, and I am leaving right now, and Frosty is setting back up the PC.
I'm so glad that I have a Windows Longhorn computer back. It's one of my computer collection that I have a wish that can head over on the tower live here also, Blue Tower. Barry and Super Duper Todd, this would be so unbelievable, thus wanting to live in the picture room of myself that thinking it's a million mirrors in my tiny house. I will have my fancy Super and fan in here at the bell. I will love to live in this house.
Briado. Your computer will come back in 10 seconds. Good luck. I need to check out and see what is Cow doing. Cow. 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 Are you looking for the 1971 Magnavox Odyssey?
Yes. I'm looking for the box of the 1971 Magnavox Odyssey.
Ok. I will help you look. Looking for the 1971 Magnavox Odyssey.
Alright. We got the box. Let's go.
Let's just wait here for a second.
Okay. Silly video. We got the challenges done. Let's go for real this time.